Get off my penis. Was it Jonesy? Wait, what? This weekend, double XP.
Do you know I can actually look at all your equipment? I can see
Brent,
what you have.
Look at my dick.
I can look at what you have. Man, I need a hat. I didn't know they had hats.
I don't remember hats.
It's going to be in that Texas one. We ain't spending no money. Yep. Hold on, I gotta buy a hat.
I'm trying to find how to buy a hat. How do I buy a hat? This is what we're working
on. I need a hat. Hold on, I need a hat.
I need a hat.
Hold on, I need a hat. I gotta get a hat. But I need a hat.
I need money for hats.
Where's my hat? Why don't you sell a hat?
I don't think it sells a hat. Okay. Better?
I can't buy a hat for some reason.
I couldn't find hats.
They don't have any. I got it.
Yeah. Got my. Yeah, there's all the bass, and I can't figure out how to use the bass lures.
I'm traveling. Yeah, I don't know where the hell the votes are. They're not here. Join friends room. Dun 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 dun. Stop touching me. That's what two fishermen should be saying to each other. Stop touching me.
Get on my boat.
It's gonna be Brokeback Lake. You need to get good.
Go away. Get away from my fish. Well, I'm catching fish with fish. Mind blown. Who the fuck's over here?
Look into my eyes. You guys having fun fishing?
I have not been able to figure out how to use the bass lures. I always get stuck in the bottom of the lake, and then I end up losing it. Bait was eaten or lost? That is gay. It's expensive shit, who knows?
bait was eaten or lost. Bullshit.
I have not been able to figure out how to use the stupid bait casting lure. Get your shit away from my shit. Are you using depends on if you're using a bass lure. It'll do that. If you use the original the bobbers, they won't sink to the ground. Gay ass douchebag found got a piece of shit. Trash fish.
Oh, I threw that one away.
Fortunately, I can catch up to 15 pounds of fish. Take the bike. You're mine. Stop catching stuff.
Woo! 0.7 pound red deer sunfish.
38.
You reach level 6. Oh, look, I can get a new rod. I can get a new reel.
Make sure you have a bobber and lure. Bait. Goofball. What are you doing? I hope you're not buying all kinds of shit you don't need.
That's probably what he's doing. Golden Shiner.
Make sure you have all the parts. Where did my hood go? What?
Where'd the hood go? Where you is, hood?
This goober doesn't have as simple as rod. Just know it.
You'd think he's never been fishing before in his life.
It's really not that hard. Join friend room. Leave and come back. He didn't show up immediately for me either. Somebody's nibbling. Green sunfish. He just hit trash. Only worth $5. Yeah, from Mobile to Texas every couple of minutes. Setting it up.
Why don't you look at my equipment and see if you get the same stuff? You gotta go to the friends tab and then you click on the person's name and look at their equipment.
I've got two different rods with me, but one is for bass use, and I can't seem to be able to figure out how to
bass use.
Shut up.
You gonna be blasting the fish with some bass and killing them? Oh, hold on, I gotta reel my rod in.
Let me catch one more fish.
Leave. I'm coming back.
Yeah, it was a good fishing trip because you couldn't figure
join
out
friend's
you...
room. Dun 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 dun.
There's chum in the water. Where's your boat, buddy?
Oh God! I just saw the inside of your head. It was empty.
Well, that's a not big surprise. I got something. Semolina balls. I don't know.
I got red worms.
I'm trying to catch something other than the trash fish that we get every time.
I'm using semolina. These are fishy lovers, semolina.
Even with the different bait, they still pick up the trash fish more frequently than the good stuff. Let's see, I need music. Oh wait, I had to catch this fish first. Breakfast was done too early. Yay. Stop whacking that thing around in front of me. I've not been able to figure out how to catch the bass yet. There's something... I can't tell you right now. I got something in the water.
Hold on, I'll tell you.
Nibble, nibble, nibble.
Let me see.
All right, what am I using?
I'm
using a number...
I think I'm using a number 10.
Probably a number 2 or number 8. Got some ace of base in the back. Dropping your damn lure in front of right in front of next to mine. All your fish are belong to me. Thanks, my bait was eaten. on, baby.
You're oh, ugly. Yeah, come on, baby.
Come on.
Give me your fish.
Give me fish. Give me fish. Are you a stranger? Because I'm living in danger. I see eyes. Eyes and eyes. Are you a stranger? Are you looking over my back when I'm trying to catch fish? You're not helping. See, this douchebag's catching fish and you're just distracting me.
Oh, now I'm a douchebag, huh? Thanks a lot.
Douchebag
thanks
number
lot.
One keeps me from getting catching anything. He's got four fish. And I
hey,
haven't
yeah, y'all want me to play this game? Now I'm a douchebag. Want me to spend all this time downloading shit?
Yeah, he's away from you. Relocate. Go away.
Run away.
Kind of like from Holy Grail. Run away. Run away. Just like your wife. Got something. Come on.
I got the clip.
Cause yes, you know, every time I go out and I get fishing, I'm gonna throw it back. No, you don't need to bag trash fish. Only $8. Because there's so many of them. What kind of fish? That was nasty.
Look at this piece of shit.
No, this is a bad one. 0.18 pound? Wow. Pretty scraping the bottom of the barrel there. Da-da-da.
Alright, I'm gonna change my bait. No, I'm gonna change my bait.
You're gonna become a master baiter.
Alright.
Get your ass out of here. Get
you some cheese.
I think mine went away.
I got some cheese.
Come on. Get out of me.
Get out of me.
I don't know. Probably. Thanks. Strike was too early. Chad's over there catching everything in the flake, and you're just being a douche. Douche nozzle. Well, you're so...
I got the cheese.
Bait was eating their loss.
Yeah, you need to be using cheese.
I'm looking for bigger game than trash fish. I'm hoping to get lucky with the run and one in a million chance that I get bigger. Because I have caught something really big with bread. But, that was hundreds of fish consumed and sold. Your soul is mine. Yeah, okay. I'm good. You go get it then. Oh, you're saying there's a monster in the woods.
It's just Bigfoot. You don't need to be scared of him.
He gotta be scared of me. I might rape him.
I thought you were gonna come over here.
I am coming.
Y'all over here leave me alone. I'm gonna get raped by Bigfoot.
You should have thought about that when you went over there.
I'm
wow,
running
25.
Back. Trying to get back.
I'm gonna use that fish to see if I can lure out Bigfoot. He might like fish. Then I can rape him instead. Then I'll ask him when I'm done, what's it like being on the half of the shoe on the other foot? I got something. I like how you're just waving it up and down, up and down, up and down. Yeah, you're probably found something a lot bigger. Meanwhile, I wait for bigger game. I got something on the line. Go away.
Let me fix that. That's great. You need to use cheese. It's in your best interest.
I ain't made any money. And until I figured out how to catch bass. Shut up.
Man, I just saw somebody's rod go through my face.
It's probably Gary.
Done too early. Oh no.
I have to get away from this buffoon. Always in the way. Stop doing that! I'm trying to leech my fish. No, he's still interested, but I'm not sure I got him yet. Yeah, I know. He seems to have lost interest. Thanks. Something's interested. There we go. What is trash fish? I can't figure out how to get catfish.
You gotta get a better rod, man.
It's not about the rods, the lures, and I haven't figured out how they work. They're not. You don't just throw it out and they.
You don't catch a catfish with a lure.
You know what I mean.
You catch them with a hook. Man don't know how to fish a catfish.
listen to. Why do you keep getting into my waste, my space?
Because he wants to be with you. This is a Brokeback Lake.
Yeah.
This is Brokeback Lake.
Get away from touching me. This ain't no gay movie. You're... Mortal Kombat. Mortal Kombat. We'll do that.
Oh my god, we're all on top of each other. I'm almost waiting for one of us to get like tangled with the other person. You broke your line. You're out of bobbers. You can't fish no more.
But I am one with the fish. I'm standing right next to one of you dudes.
Man, y'all have led me to the garbage fish. Thank you. I'm gonna go somewhere else now.
Come on, nibble that.
I'm gonna go find the real fish.
Get that cock in your mouth.
The fuck? What's wrong with you?
Wait, I'm sorry. I'm in a different world.
I'm in a different world, huh? You over here telling a fish to do that. What's wrong with you? I see that large mouth. I like me a bass. See, I go away from y'all, and I start catching better fish. I don't want to be near y'all.
Come on, eat it.
No!
Strike was too early. You know, screw this, I'm gonna put some bread on there. At least I can catch tons of fish with it. Don't seem to matter.
I need to check the bait shop and see if they sell something new.
Yeah, just bread and cheese. That won't give you the shits. It'll make you the constipates.
Fresh baits. Got anything good? No, nothing and fresh.
Nothing fresh. Just stale old bread.
I can buy some worms.
Just stale bread.
Common baits. I buy candy.
Candy?
Well, I'm going to use some candy. No, that costs freaking bait coin. I ain't paying that.
Come on, nibble, nibble, nibble.
That's all you can buy here?
You can buy anything when you're in the menu, but you can't buy anything at just any of when you're in the lake. That little bait shop over there ain't just got stale butter or
bread. Stale butter. It's got stale butter, buddies.
I have found the shit zone for fish. Doesn't help. I have a dude who wants to get inside me. He's repeatedly trying to get inside me.
And then I cast out directly on top of you. Not like I'm gonna catch anything. Y'all done fish this place out. Ain't no fish left.
I think my line leaves too low.
Okay.
Maybe my heart will never mend.
I'm here to help.
I see.
But I'm glad for all the good times. You brought me so much sunshine.
Can you see my rod?
Come on.
I want you to feel it.
Is it helping?
I don't know. Is it?
I'm not getting any fish. Look, he's over there in the woods with Bigfoot.
Get raped. Yeah,
it's
definitely right, like some...
He's all alone over there.
This man out here on the pier.
Catching his bait fish.
Ain't gonna happen to me.
He's over there catching bait fish.
There is no fear. Hey, all you really gotta understand about Bigfoot is he's just trying to catch fish like you.
With his dick?
Strike, time down. I looked away. I fell asleep.
If it's long enough.
Alright. All right, now, come on. Take his fish. Take his fish.
Bait was eaten or lost.
Excellent. That means tackle was taken out too soon.
I'm not having any luck. Maybe my line's too long.
We need to go to a different place.
Normally I'm picking up shit all over the place with red, but I can't catch a damn thing. Oop. Come on, nibble. Nibble that cock.
Oh my god.
Dear Lord.
What kind of fish are you after?
Well, what did you like?
No, never mind. Meanwhile, I've got the best of Ronnie Millsap in the background playing. Oh dear Lord, what just happened?
Time slows down to a crawl.
your mind.
Why are you standing on top of me?
Does this not please you?
No.
Cody's catching something, even if it is trash.
I, <fish. laughs>
I can't catch anything.
I'm going to fish with Bigfoot.
I'm about to go over there and change the clock time.
All right.
Yes, what did I get? Wow, that was a big one. 6.63 pounds. You have reached level 13. New cocks available. New reels available. New camera available. New bait.
This is the last time I'm going fishing with you.
Why?
we need to leave him. You back
and your you and your broke back fishing trip.
Leave him back at the cabin.
All right, what'd I catch? All right, you can barely see it.
At least it's something. All right, I'm gonna go change the clock.
What clock?
Our paths may never cross again.
Having fun there?
Maybe my heart will never mend.
Where the hell is he going? Hey, bring me a beer.
No. Get your own.
Well, I brought my own, but you just need to fetch. Love was the
best it's ever been. As I said before, is it any wonder why the sharks got him?
No.
I was throwing chum in the water and he fell out of the boat.
Oops.
Yeah, oops.
Dude, we have got to go to a different map. I'll pay for it. Or you got to pay for it too, right?
Everybody's going to pay for it.
You know, I'm not really. I don't even know what's why. So this is what it's like when I annoy.
Oh my God! Here he comes.
You are invisible to me.
Same.
I don't know what happened, but you
the two of you merged and went invisible.
I became one with my buddy.
Ugh. What?
Or broke that leg shit.
I'm so glad I'm over here.
Come on, fish, hurry up. I want to strike.
You guys are completely invisible.
Alright, I'm running away now.
No, that's exactly what happened. The two of you merged into none.
Come on, stupid fish. I can't eat you without you being unhooked.
Come on, fishy.
Come on. Hello, Barry. Right here.
God, I saw that. That thing was tiny.
It was trash.
It was trash. Put it on the hook and throw it back out there.
No, I'm keeping everything. I'm making money off these trash fish. I don't care who eats it. Even if I throw it out the window of the way home.
I got like two or three air flights back and forth when I was trying to figure my junk out.
What are you doing touch yourself while you're here at the pier?
Wow.
Excuse me while I whip this out.
You mess me with that gay shit.
Bait was eating her loss. Seriously?
Meanwhile, after consuming yours, oh God, get away from me. And the fish that you missed was a whopper. Okay, you've merged into none again.
Man, this is just a gay factory over here.
Obviously.
Bait. Bait was eaten or lost. Well, I was
bait. Bait? I hope not.
We are a bunch of master baiters, aren't we? Considering I'm losing so many of my, so much of my bait. Inside me.
The unification is almost complete.
Now I am one with him.
All right, look at this monster. Do not merge with me.
What is that, a guppy?
Do not merge with me. I will remain one, not none. Get away.
The first episode of Robot Chicken where they talk, they make fun of Aquaman. And he shakes the aquarium. I know you can hear me. I know you little bitches can hear me.
Come on, trash fish. What are you doing? You know you want in my bucket.
These precious. I'm gonna put a lot of it in the bucket. Hey, come get
what?
Hey, he's just trying to get you banned, man. Trying to get you banned from YouTube.
Apparently.
He knows what he's doing.
Come on. Come on.
Come on, nibble that. We'll hold each
other. Oh, sweet.
Something big.
Yeah, I caught the lake. It's either a turtle or I'm hooked.
You had to cut your losses.
No! I refuse.
Is it because you struggle so much with putting your newer shit together? Lost in the
50s tonight. Son of a bitch.
I know why. I was fishing too deep. Now I'm getting lots of nibble. These are much shallower fish.
How do you cut the line?
Line break is B.
Damn it.
Maybe that piece of shit from Tony got
Man, you test my patience.
But
you are testing my patience.
You have so many more fish than mine.
You are testing my patience.
I only got 4 pounds worth of fish. They're all garbage.
That ain't my fault.
4 pounds of fish in a 15-pound sack. That's awful.
Oh, I was casting
some bread.
I know you can hear me.
I hear chickens.
I don't know where you're fishing, but I don't hear any chickens.
Okay, this was a poor bait selection.
You say you fish for chicken? Strike is right. Too early.
Oh,
Hey, baby.
Hey, baby.
You see that that rod is really nice and long. Is it just me, or are you happy to see me?
I think it's just you. I'm not happy to see you.
Sad for the fate of humanity. Gonna all turn into you.
Better me than, I don't know, people up the streets today.
I don't know. Is it better? Is it better?
Is it really that much better? Okay, another poor bait selection.
Another poor bait erection.
Bait was eaten again! I've had more bait eaten or lost than I've caught fish! That's starting to piss me off! Bread, the easiest thing to catch stuff with.
Come on, trash fish. I know you're in there.
I'll take trash fish over no fish.
We've got to go to a different lake. There's nothing left.
I need to buy a new thing.
Better bait.
I need more bait.
Come on, eat that. Eat it.
Eat it.
Keep
eat
going.
It, eat it.
Keep going. Wait till you choke.
Pet food, dough balls, peas, corn, marshmallows.
Peas and corn.
What the hell are you gonna catch with a marshmallow?
I have no idea.
Do we have some insect bait? I'll take some grasshoppers.
I'm getting fucking marshmallows.
I'll take some crickets. I can't.
Hey,
I can't buy crickets. It's sad.
Why am I losing all my freaking bait? This shit's expensive.
You didn't get good. Cut bait. Take some of that.
Chum. I wish I could put chum and we could go out shark fish. The animation throwing fish guts everywhere, and then you catch a big old great white. Spend an hour trying to reel him in.
What a change you have made in my heart. Where are you going?
I didn't go anywhere. I just made the mouse around. And look at that. What are you doing?
What happened?
Trying to steal my fish.
I require your trash.
What are you doing? The other people's trash? So I need your trash?
I require your trash. Hey. Is he even in here anymore?
He went to go five bait.
Here, look at this.
Hold on, I'm coming back.
Okay, I'm gonna put it back now.
Look at this.
And okay, I caught your fish.
That was great.
Caught my sister.
I caught your sister. Yes, look at that whopper trash fish.
Better than what I've been getting.
Back. We need to merge.
No, we're not.
We need to merge.
Power overwhelming.
I got some grasshoppers.
Why am I playing my two dudes?
Two shall become none.
How about three shall become one?
No.
Then we have three dicks. You know, three times the
What the fuck?
I just see this creature. I just see this creature formed when the three merge. You've seen the thing, correct?
Yeah, it's been a while. But yeah.
It's going to be a big thing.
This trash is out. Oh, no, it's not trash.
Oh, no. That face you make when you catch a half-pound fish. Hey, Lord Grimlock. Come on, man. I gotta get closer to your bobber there.
You're terrible.
You put it like right on top of it.
Oh, look, I'm helping. I'm helping.
Getting that last spurts of pee. Like, just like that.
The nibbling.
What a difference you made. I have a nibbling. My life.
You're my son. Come on, take his bait. Take his bait, then get on my hook. Oh, what a difference you made. Come on. All right, I gotta break up that little munch party he's got going on.
What a change you have made in my life. I think that's John Phillips. It's a. What a change you have made in my life. You replaced all the broken parts. Come on, you piece of shit. Get out of my mind.
Get on my line!
Oh, you can hear me!
No! I had your fish! I had your fish! No! What are you, Andy fucking Griffin?
Yes.
Just for that.
I tell you what, Obi, we gonna catch us some fish today. Looky there.
Why am I struggling to catch fish?
Because we're on the wrong map.
No, because I think my one's too shallow. For the second, my second line. Okay, mine.
No! Are you stuck?
This is why I hate fishing for bad.
How deep are you fishing?
It's rest on the fucking floor.
You should only be fishing about 18 inches.
There's no way to cast power.
All right, we've got to go to a different map. Look at that monster. That is a monster.
Yeah, I can't put bait on there.
Yeah, you can.
I don't have anything.
You don't have any bait? Well, I guess not. The way you've been feeding the fish.
Giving them all that fancy stuff. Giving them semolina.
Yeah.
All kinds of stuff.
Hell, I don't even.
Serious? I got another cat caught. I just lost one.
Did you lose another bait?
This casting thing is so stupid.
How many times are you gonna break your line?
I'm using a different rod. So stupid.
You should be good at using the rod. Have you two merged again? Holy
shit. He has merged with me. Not the other way around.
Look at that monster. I think that's it for me. I'm full. You have merged into none.
You notice something? We all chose the exact same thing to wear.
Well, it's not like they've got a huge selection in there. I need to change mine. You need
further.
Get out of me.
At least I found a bearded face. So me and Gary got the same exact face.
That's sad.
There's only one face with a beard.
Bait eaten again. What the fuck?
Oh.
I'm getting bored here. There's more.
Let's go to a different place. We need to go to a different place.
Can't find a fucking thing.
Sassy princessa.
Alright, let's go to the main map.
Gotta buy a fucking license.
Go buy a fucking license?
Go to Missouri. That's where we want to be. I got the unlimited Missouri license. I was smart.
Alright. Where are we going?
Missouri.
Mudwater River?
Did you get advanced or basic?
Basic. Can't afford no advance.
Oh, I have the advanced.
Mudwater River it is.
$1,500, I better catch $1,500 worth of fish.
Travel.
Okay, find different bait. Okay, what's located there? Fish species. Snowball, semolina, marshmallows, pet
new
food. I've got
food. New room's up.
I've got pet food. Okay, I guess I need to make sure I have a lot of it. Bait.
Room's up.
I can use dead mice? Are you serious?
Yes.
Yeah, if you got enough bait coins, you can use whatever you want.
What else is there? What else is there? Pet food, leeches, small cut bait.
The leeches work great.
Do they?
Yeah.
Shiners, okay. I open common trophy. Small minnows, shiners, large minnows. pet food. Leeches. Okay, this is what leech, how much do leeches cost? Peas? I don't want any of that shit.
$1,800 go to this place. Better be worth it.
I would have picked somewhere else, but...
Well, this is the second place.
Insect baits. Leeches.
I have a license.
$350.
Join friends room. I don't know what they have in this lake. I didn't read.
Mostly squid.
Cthulhu is in this lake. That's what it is.
We have to catch enough fish to pay him tribute.
We must summon him.
Or we don't get out alive. See, there's so many elements that are missing. Let me go on and reel this in. Come on, catfish.
Come, fish.
Got a black bullhead.
I've got a black ball sack.
I have reached level 7. How are you level 13?
A lot of fish. A lot of trash fish. A lot of trash fish.
God, at the trash fish. New hooks available.
A lot of trash fish to be had.
Why are there people inside of me?
Shouldn't
there not be anybody inside of me?
Stop.
My line is hooked. Tackle release after snag. Yeah.
Bait was eaten or lost.
Serves you right.
Always with the eating.
Dead mice. I just got dead mice. Hell yeah.
Try it.
I'm not sure what. I'm not gonna eat dead mice.
You're not gonna eat the mouse, fool.
Put it on your line, idiot.
I know what you meant.
Put it on the campfire.
Rotisserie casting. Mouse.
Tackle is too heavy and can break while casting. Yeah, I know.
New personal record for a pumpkin seed.
Don't you know how much I love?
And why must you say? Who's that over there on the other side? Don't say anything.
What, is he behind me?
He is.
Pet food, screw that. That shit at least,
You got any more line in the door?
No, you should have brought some with you.
Yeah, they got some. No, I was thinking about getting some better tests. Since it's whining at me.
I need a vote.
Yeah, I don't know what you... There's a boat right over there next to you.
What did I get? Ooh, new personal record. Piece of shit compared to what... Let's see. Oh, it's better than what Gary got. I'll keep it.
What?
It's 0.39 pounds, even though it's still trash fish.
Bait is too heavy for your bobber.
Usually, so far in my experience, you can ignore, but still catch.
Yeah, that's why he catches all the fish.
All right, I got a new bobber then.
Get an oval.
I got a chubby.
Ugh.
What do you say now? Are you happy?
Do you really
it's
want
happy
to
now. It's happy with me. Oh, nobody's bothering me. This is great.
He's all the way down there at the end. With Bigfoot. Just what we needed. Thank you. Let me go on and catch this one. Yes! Leave it to me to catch the only shiner in here.
Pay $1,500. Pay $1,500 to travel. Still catch trash fish.
I started out so good, too. Then you guys showed up.
Something's on me.
I see you. I wish I could throw a rock. I'll throw a rock at you right now.
You might hurt me with a rock.
And? Okay, I know what the problem is here. We need... Please tell me you guys aren't standing near me.
Not staring near you.
I feel so much better.
Come on, pet food.
About that. All right, there we go. I got it now. Going for Cthulhu.
You not bring him here.
Yes.
You not bring him here.
He could fix a lot of our problems.
Such as?
The human race.
Perhaps gay camping trips or gay fishing trips?
I'm not going with any of you guys.
I was suggesting he could fix those things, right?
Yeah, to what extent? When you say fix, you're like adding events and stuff to the little party there, or total eradication of the trip? I think he'd put a lot of people's vacation plans on hold. Somebody's catching fish. Love was the best it's ever been. And it ain't me. Really? I come back and you're standing on top of me.
I'm not catching anything over there. Ooh, I got something. Come on, bitch.
Bull's head clap.
Better not be crap. Spent too much money on to catch crap. 8? Seriously?
0.27 pounds.
That was a piece of motherfucking trash fish.
What? 0.1? A minnow? He caught a minnow! Oh, I'm so glad we picked this one. Yeah. Let's go to Missouri.
I can hardly hear Cody.
He's...
Shit.
I don't hear him at all.
Whoa, why don't you?
He's got the mic in his butt. Oh my gosh. Something's wrong with his mic, I guess.
Yeah, I think so. I just gotta do it's better than what it sounds like. He comes to Missouri, still catches bluegill.
There we go.
No.
There you go.
I turned the damn mic off.
Why aren't we the smart one?
That's some inline controls, man. They'll get you.
This is why you end up with the sharks.
Yeah, but because of the inline controls. Exactly.
I got inline control on mine.
I do too.
Yeah.
I touched them for some reason.
You keep touching stuff, one day you're gonna go blind.
Fate was eaten or lost. What a fucking surprise.
At least it wasn't me this time. I've had enough fate lost to last me a lifetime.
I'm gonna fish grasshoppers instead.
I need a boat.
The car, the boat, the RV. You gotta have about $100 million. You gotta pay like $40 to get a boat.
Really?
That's what I heard. I haven't even seen it in the shop, though, so I don't really know. Maybe you just gotta be high level to get one.
What did I get? What did I get?
Pumpkin seed garbage.
Something better than me.
Look at that. Better than what he had, so I'm gonna keep it. Better than what?
Catfish with his pet food. Where's my reward for pet food? Bought a ton of it.
My reward for pet food.
I bought all this shitty pet food. Cost me bloody fortune, and I can't catch what I need to.
You're gonna have to catch more fish.
I gotta catch $1,800 worth of fish.
Drake was done too early. Drake was done too early.
Bait was eaten or lost.
Strike was done too early.
Stop standing on top of me.
I haven't moved. You came to me.
Oh. You came to me. As if a moth to a flame. Crazy. You danced around my flame.
Wait, what?
What? Bait was
moving my liner.
Bait was secured by fish.
Bait's good.
I want
we'll get them next time.
I really want to get my hands on the mice.
I've got mice. He sank to the bottom of the lake.
I think I need to change my bobbers.
Was he still alive?
It says dead mice. I don't know.
He sank to the bottom.
I'm going to change my bobber now. This bobber ain't working for this.
I just want to use dead mice. Here, I think, would be great.
I attacked the lantern, and they got dead mice. I had to buy it.
You didn't buy them?
No, I didn't.
Why?
I talked to the pumpkin, and it gave me dead mice.
I did not have
sexual relations with that pumpkin.
I did not. I did not challenge the gift bestowing gods about my mice, so I just took it and I left.
I got some bobbage.
Too early.
Meanwhile, the trash fish master. Alright, something just flew past me.
Yeah, same here.
It was a bat?
No. It was a UFO.
They don't want to be caught. They're so small they don't even pull the bobber down.
They impale themselves on your hook.
Wow, what was that? I might catch something.
Come on, come on, come on.
We'll hold each other. What have I caught?
0.5 blacktail shiner.
Woo! My favorite! Tiny trash fish. Yeah, there is no way I'm making $1,500 back.
That's why I don't ever go to Missouri. I never make my money back.
This place is a trap.
It's a trap.
Texas.
It's a trap.
Texas free.
Come to daddy. Come to daddy, you big son of a bitch. Come to daddy.
I got something big.
I do too, and it's fighting me.
And it's moist.
The moisture. The moisture. Come on, big fish. Come on, trash monkey. This son of a bitch is fighting me, whatever it is. Wow.
How far away is it?
80 feet.
80 feet?
85 feet.
You're gonna lose it. You're gonna
lose not. It. Come on back, buddy. Come on, major trash fish.
That's not trash fish if it gets away like that.
I said major trash fish. It's got to be every bit of a pound. It's only 96 feet out. Holy shit, 105. Come back.
Now you know what I felt like when I pregged real one in like that here.
Feet. I only got 160 foot of line. Come back. Come back, you bastard.
I got a catfish.
Yay.
Fucking cheater. You are a cheater.
I was deserving this, Gary. I was
you,
like,
you don't deserve anything.
He was deserving. Well, I was
you
deserving.
Don't deserve it. I deserve a damn fish. I'm not ever going to get one, though.
You're not using pet food.
I have pet food. I'm using grasshopper. I gotta catch a damn fish now. What's this game?
How far away is it, Gary?
100 foot. I'm not giving up.
Panfish Overlord. Catch certain number of panfish.
That's a fitting one for you.
Delivered. X-Siri hook number 4. What do I have to deliver them? I gotta take them to the shop. Alright, I'm gonna get this pet food shit out. We'll see what it does.
Come on, you son of a bitch.
It mostly gives you that piece of shit pumpkin seed, but.
I hope that's what this is. It's a 0.8 pound pumpkin seed.
They don't fight back.
They don't fight back, they just give up willingly. They don't fight back. They're easy prey.
The one pounders, not much of a problem. Things that are bigger. I never did get that fish.
Come on, you dildo fish.
I got 60 feet of line, so I can't do a big way out there.
What's wrong with you? You need 200 foot of line, buddy.
Says who?
Says me. I have 203 foot of line.
I didn't realize I was gonna need the whole fucking spool.
You need the whole spool of it.
I got this fucker down to 30 foot.
You better reel him in.
I'm trying like hell. And?
A 1.73 pound young channel catfish. Nice.
I think I'll keep that one.
Record?
No.
Well, you had to fight for it, didn't you?
You fucking right I did. He took me for a ride.
Now, I'm just not even getting bites over here.
130 foot on a 160 foot spool.
I Macarena.
I'm not. No.
Oh, your line is snagged? No, it's not. Alright, I better come over here with you faggots.
Oh, wow.
I'm gonna go talk to that pumpkin, that magic pumpkin, apparently.
That magic pumpkin gives you gifts from the gods.
Here we go.
He's gonna give me a...
Man, what is this bullshit?
Pig's eye!
Let me go on and keep that one, yes. Too.
Pig's eye? What?
I got a pig's eye. I'm gonna use it.
How deep are you fishing?
Me?
Yeah.
30.
I got 5 of them.
Go to 50 and use cut bait.
I ain't got no cut bait.
Oh, well, I'm sorry. You should always have cut bait.
Oh, cut. Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Cut off Cody's ear. Here
you
we go.
Stop that.
Here we go.
You better stop cutting my ear off.
0.25 trash fish. A quarter pound of trash.
This fancy-ass pig eye, and I don't catch a damn thing with it.
Hey, Macarena.
Something just flew by me.
Dominatrix?
Bait was eaten. Thank you.
Thank you, Wonder Man.
Thank you, Fisher Man.
I got something interested. I'm not trying to seduce you.
This one catch another record pumpkin seed.
I ain't gonna catch anything, apparently. They don't want to bite them.
Fish like a shallow.
How deep are you fishing?
I'm 30. What are you co-fishing, Cody?
I'm 29.
I'm 50. Go 50 and go pet food. It's pretty deep right here, by the way.
Macarena.
My line's just gonna go 5 miles away now. It drifts.
Patience. Something just flew past me.
More.
He is the pumpkin seed master.
Got five in a row.
Well, at least
I'm the nothing master. Well, I'll take this back. I'm gonna go somewhere else. That's so heavy.
You better reel that in.
Okay, I have nothing. Can I fish inside of you?
Wait, what? Why can't I fish inside me?
Here we go.
The merge is complete.
Here we go.
Line was broken and terminal tackle was lost. Please look at that. Really, I broke my line.
60 feet.
Okay, screw that. I'm getting a better line.
They gave me candy.
Better stay away from the gay dudes.
I found a boat. It's a canoe, actually.
Get away from my fish. You can't have it. Son of a bitches. Who is
some bitches?
You see?
They trying to take my fish.
170. Pet foods. Chubby.
What kind of hook are you using?
Number 2.
Oh, you got that big ass hook. That's probably my problem.
You need a number 1.
I need a number 0.
I've got an extra.
Motherfucker's 92 feet away.
Dead mice.
Yes. Load them up.
I got a four. I'll take the four.
132 feet. Come back. Hell, you're all the way. You're on the other side of the lake.
I can't come back. I'm sorry.
Can't be saved. Or shaved.
140, 140, you need to move, I gotta run down the bank. 150, are you kidding me? No! Oh shit! No, no! Come back! Come back!
How far away is this?
155! Come back! I can't go
over
here. I'm
never gonna catch a fish again. This guilty fear, I've got no talent.
Alright, I think I'm wearing him down.
I wish she loved
me. 45. Some bitch has got a nest over there. That's it. Come to daddy. Down to 112.
You were so close to snapping the line.
It was close. Come on. Just give up. Come
to
me.
Are you kidding me? I'm still not catching anything. This pig's eye don't work.
I don't think there's anything here that affects that used by pig's eye.
Why the hell did that pumpkin give me a pig's eye then?
I don't know, but he's 158 feet away.
You let it get away?
No.
Where are you running off to?
No. Fish.
No fish.
Good, nobody came here.
Come on, come on. This son of a bitch is at 150.
I'll try with this damn
feet.
Pet food. I'm probably still not going to catch 160
foot.
Is my line supposed to be drifting away?
What the hell is on the other end? Oh no! I can't go any farther.
I'm finally getting a bike. Probably not
gonna
catch anything.
Well,
get the bike.
Screw that.
I'm on. I hope this rips your face off. I'm just gonna keep snatching on it. Stupid fish, where are you? 150 feet away. Come on. Oh, no, 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 not back up to 160 again. No, come on! Killing me. Oh, shit.
What, do I just not have the right setup or something?
That son of a bitch has gone 160 feet away and he's parked over there. Keep snatching on your face.
Is anybody else's stuff drifting away from him?
Yeah, there's a current.
We're on a stream. Come on, nibble.
Let's see if they got any different damn things. Find different hooks. What kind of hooks y'all got? You got number one hooks? I'll take some number one hooks. I'll take some number twos.
Apparently my tackle bit off more than it could chew.
Is it gone?
No!
What kind of bobber are you using?
Right now I'm using a Chubby.
Okay. I'm gonna use a regular one.
Sounds wrong the way I'm saying that.
I've got a Chubby right now.
Ugh. Nibble, nibble.
I'm never gonna catch a fish again.
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down.
You don't even know what I'm singing about.
God damn it, fish. You need to give up.
Shit, I'd be happy if I just got a bite.
Now, that's how I felt earlier. At Texas, I couldn't bite. I couldn't pay for a bite.
Come on, dude.
I'll keep him. He's a piece of shit. I want everybody to know that.
Apparently, I can't.
Get out of me.
Get out of me.
Pull it out. I'm going to walk 160 foot up this hill and drag him up onto the fucking bank if I have to. I made some headway. It's down to 155. 154. Oh, I got him now. It's over.
I took you long enough.
No, it's at 160. Never mind. Come on. You need to come back over here, little fish.
How far away is he now?
156 feet.
Why you keep reeling out your line?
Because
what? You letting him get away.
Excuse me?
You letting him get away. Supposed to be reeling him in.
I'm hitting
not
the reel
out.
Button.
You got the arrow to the bottom, don't you?
Oh.
You have the arrow to the top.
Why is the arrow to the top?
So you can reel it in.
I've got a nibble.
It's pointing up. The arrow's pointing up.
Well, you should be reeling then.
Idiot.
It ain't my fault you're stupid. Don't know how to fish.
Listen to this garbage. I'm sitting here fine. I'm sitting here fine. I've just hooked into a freaking dinosaur or something. He is in the fucking weeds on the other side of the lake.
How does that make you feel, Gary?
Terrible. It's so far away.
It makes me feel like a piece of shit! Back to not catching anything. This is great.
I don't know what's worse, not catching anything or being stuck with Mr. 160 foot away.
The world may never know.
Is it 152, 55? He's playing with me.
Bite my line, damn it.
What did I get? 9 inch, 0.38 pounds.
A 9 inch long.
A
I wish I'd pop that in there.
Pumpkin seed.
Turn it into a. I don't know, I'd use it with a taxidermy.
You'd what?
You'd turn it into a taxidermy if I found a 9 inch dick.
You turn it into a what?
I found a dick in the. I turn to a taxidermist to turn it into something real that I could use later on. You know, like fill it with sand or something.
I hate you.
Why do you hate me?
Because that's just fucking weird. I got this bastard down to 110 foot. This one might actually be 2 pounds. Come on! 2 steps forward and 8 steps back. Yeah, that's it. Now we're down in the 90s.
You think you're probably gonna reel his ass in?
I better, damn it, after all this.
Oh, I got it. Something's interested.
Fifty-two feet away.
Nothing's interested in me.
48 feet.
Okay.
You better reel his ass in.
I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try something very stupid. Let's see.
40 feet.
No bobber. No bobber.
50 feet.
You don't have bullshit. I fish with no bobber all the time. You don't have assembled rods.
Bait was eaten.
I'll show you my assembled rod.
Ugh, my fully assembled rod.
I want fish with candy.
Please be aware of the veiny texture.
The veiny texture.
Pay no attention to the large purple vein. It only throbs during Christmas.
What?
Wait, where are we?
Oh, we're not, it's not Christmas.
We gotta be careful. We're gonna end up being part of the weird part of YouTube.
Well, wouldn't we qualify?
I don't know.
No, wait, we would we?
Some bitch is lurking around 40 foot.
I'm about to leave.
He's teasing me.
Damn fish. I'm gonna go back to Texas.
Don't.
He got something.
What'd you get?
I'm still gonna go back to Texas. Sweet tooth. Catch certain number of fish using candy.
Oh, wow. Neat.
Poop tooth.
Poop tooth?
28 feet.
You better reel him in. You better get him.
I hope it's a big pumpkin seed.
It's not gonna be.
And it is
3.52 pound channel catfish. Wow.
Yeah, y'all piece of shit get everything good. I don't get nothing.
I told you what to get.
I get a 0.3 pound piece of shit.
All right, look. How deep are you fishing?
I don't know.
When you go to your inventory, you got a slider. You need to put a bobber back on the damn thing and slide your bobber up to 50.
Well, I didn't know that.
I said it a while ago. I didn't hear that. It's more like it. Pay attention. And you too can sit there for a half an hour trying to reel in a virtual 3-pound fish.
I kind of want to now if it's going to be a 3-pound fish.
Bait was eaten.
Your bait was beaten.
Your panties were stripped. We should have brought fried chicken with us. I'm hungry.
I got some candy.
Just because you couldn't think ahead doesn't mean you should get my chicken.
I'm going to eat this cut bait.
I got some grasshoppers you can have.
I got some too.
Alright, I'm gonna reel this piece back in.
What do we got? What do we got?
I gotta go to my inventory and.
Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. No, no, no. You're not running away, whatever you are.
Right, bullhead? Really?
Black ball sack?
He's not a pound, though.
I got a pound. Now, what I want to know is where do you... Oh, here it is.
And you need to use stuff like cheese. You got to use the big bobber, too. The oval, the one that'll let you use...
I'm going to use that pig eye.
Whatever.
What, you say put it on 50?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why is it 47? Just because.
I'm gonna put my pig eye on there.
Oh, this one's a fighter.
I'm gonna get a chubby.
This one's a fighter.
I'm gonna go fishing now.
You might as well submit. Submit to me. Give me your flesh.
A 0.94 pound black bullhead. Man, this is bull. Why are you catching all this garbage?
I told you what. I'm using cut bait. I only got three left, so.
Are you using cut bait?
Yeah, but you can use, like, dog food and cheese. And
you can use dog food.
Pet food.
Not even so much as a nibble. They don't want this pig out.
Oh, but you're not good enough to use your pet food. You gotta use dog food.
That's right. I don't want to use pet food.
They don't like this pig eye, apparently. They
going
don't want
by what it is.
Use.
No! My bait was eaten!
Was that your last one?
I got two left.
Bait was eaten, they're lost.
Got you too. You shouldn't have laughed.
I was just the gun. I've lost about 10 or 12. This is outrageous.
I'm never gonna catch fish again.
Look, I hardly get any nibbles, but I'm...
No matter what I do.
You'll be quiet.
I think you've broken the game. You know what? It's 7 a.m. That's probably the problem. It's too late. Not so much as a nibble. You sure about this 50 feet shit?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
If you wanna go after catfish.
I won't catch something.
30 feet will get you to the...
Pumpkin seed.
Yeah. That's small fry.
Okay, I'll take the pumpkin seed. Anything.
What bait are you using?
I'm using the cut.
Cut bait? 50 foot?
I ain't gonna catch nothing.
Patient.
No, I ain't gonna be patient.
Bait was eating or lost!
Bag it planted. That's what we gonna call this.
Planet I want to visit.
Who's coming home with daddy?
A 1 pound.
Cheater.
Cheater.
A bunch of cheaters.
I got one cut bait left.
I can't even get a bite. Y'all catch 500 fish. I can't even get a damn bite.
I get nibbles, but I don't get any fish. Man, he got another one!
Look at that cheater. Look at that cheater.
You're out of current bait.
Serves you right. Use pet food.
Dog lover.
Don't even get a bite on anything. Nothing wants to bite. What size hook are you using?
A one.
Two.
Oh, you're using a one. Well, that explains a lot of things.
I don't know what it explains.
That means I need to start using a one.
I don't understand the difference between the hooks, anyway.
It's size. Smaller number means bigger size.
Like my nose.
Or my penis.
Like my magnet.
I don't know how well this bait's going to work out.
These are the storages of the Starship Enterprise.
You know, I got a rod on the left of me and a rod on the right of me. Just hovering there. Turn and look. There's one dill hole. There's another dill hole.
I'm thinking about hanging up my hat, boys.
Hanging up your hat?
Anything.
Hell no, you made us late. because of that hat.
I couldn't even find one either. This is a non-existent hat we're talking about here.
You're in my mouth. Mate was eaten.
I haven't gotten any notes for a while.
They're down there because we keep feeding them.
Except for me. I'm not even feeding
use
them.
Use cheese.
Now use cheese. I just switched your damn cut bait.
Oh, well, if you got cut bait, cut bait's better.
I don't think it's any better.
Okay. You gotta be patient. You can't keep reeling it in. You gotta let it go with the flow.
Gotta let it sit there.
Watch your bobber.
I'm watching my ball sack, okay?
That's why you're not... Never mind.
That's why you're not getting anything.
You look preoccupied.
Preoccupado.
Watching this damn bobber not
move. I got something.
There's some bitches out good 40 foot.
Good for you.
Garbage fish.
Better than what I got.
He's out to 50 feet.
You got something more?
He's out to 70 feet. Get your ass back over here.
Gary catches everything. I don't catch a damn thing.
All I'm catching is catfish, dude.
I'm gonna have to go somewhere else to fish. I'm gonna have to go back over to my weird boat.
Weird boat.
Go see Bigfoot.
Bigfoot, you know, he's lurking there waiting for you.
Oh, this one's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I got one.
That's it. Pardon? Come on. Fifty feet, 60 feet, 50 feet, 48. Come on, come to that 50 feet. Stop fighting me. Just give in. Submit your flesh to me.
I'm never gonna catch fish.
70 feet. God.
I spent $1,500. I want to get $1,500 worth of fish here.
I'm not going to get any fish. I got like $10 worth of fish here.
I caught my biggest
fish. That's probably all I'm going to get.
I think I caught my biggest fish today.
I ain't even getting a
90 feet. 100 foot. Here we go. Here we go.
Come on, nibble that.
115. 120.
Eat the ball.
133. God damn it. We're getting to the threshold again.
Yeah, your ass just keep getting bites. I don't get a damn thing. I'm about to go back to Texas. And still not catch anything. Bad luck will probably follow me.
149 feet.
I'm gonna poop here.
160 feet! No! Get your ass back around this side of the... Come on, dildo. Wow.
Come on, game. Give me something. Sign. Yes, there's a nice sign. I'm patient. Just there we go. More garbage fish.
Let's see, so y'all caught a total of at least 4 fish apiece since I caught a fish.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, Gary's caught 5 fish.
Total?
Since I caught a fish. I'm at a loss for words here. I'm never gonna catch a fish.
Game does not like you tonight. Come over here and fish with us.
I was over there. Wasn't getting a bite there either. I'm not gonna get a bite anywhere.
That's a defeatist attitude.
Maybe I need to go 100 feet deep.
No, if you
200 feet deep. Maybe 300.
I don't even have that much.
I don't even have that much line.
Obviously, because I'm always going to the
maybe
end
I need
of
to fish
it.
For Cthulhu.
Not more than 250.
I heard Cthulhu likes them pig eyes.
What is? Why are you in a pig eye? Pig eye bait?
Yeah.
An actual swine's eye.
Yes, it's an eyeball. I got one out of a pumpkin.
If I was a fish, I'd be like, fuck no. I ain't eating that. Look at it. It's looking at me. Cheese, man. Put that damn pig out.
I'm just going to sit here for a little while. I'm going to go get a drink, actually. I'm probably not going to even strike it. I'm going to go get a drink.
Hey, throw a rock at him. And this is why he ends up with the sharks.
The shark is testing waters.
I'm back to 160 foot again. I don't know what I've hooked into this time.
Let's see, Matt. What's here? What do you like? Small cut thing. Just let me go on loving and believing till it's over. Small minnows. I can do small minnows. Please don't tell me
how the story ends. He must be bored because I'm down to 128 feet. Please don't tell me how the story ends. Damn.
I haven't gotten any. It's been a long time since I've had anything that was decent.
Oh, hey, no bite! Yeah, I go walk away and get me something to drink. Still no bite.
You may need to go deeper. I can't believe I just said that.
You gotta go deeper.
Go deeper. I was getting better bites at what is there something on my line? There's something on there? No? Such a damn heavy line. Oh, I'm coming back to y'all side.
How many pounds of fish do you have, Gary?
40.
Really?
No. I have no idea. Where does it say that?
Upper left.
I have 14.213.
You better cut, leave and come back. That's what you won't be able to keep.
I'm not gonna be able to keep this one. You know what?
Come on, fish.
I just wish I had to make that decision.
I need to buy some more cut bait.
No, you don't.
Why?
I'm about to go my ass back to Texas.
How do I, if I leave, how do I join back in with you guys?
I don't know. You go back to Texas.
Go back to the little forgotten mud hole. The trash fish supreme.
I ain't catching a damn thing here.
You got to catch bass there to do something.
259.
That's some shit.
Come
Ain't
on.
That's some shit.
I am trapped. Whether I can keep it or not, I want to know how big it is.
There's no way I can make the limit. I'm not paying $1,500 to go back in there and get more.
Oh, everybody just abandoned ship, huh?
I'm not going yet. I'm still here. You can't look over? You blind?
I see you.
Neck broken?
I see you.
Hey, damn right you see me.
The smell's there.
I don't know why I'm still here, but I am.
Because you're a winner.
No, I'm a loser. They're going to be singing, I'm a loser. I'm a loser. That's what my song's going to be.
I'm about to give up on this fish. He has defeated me.
Shit, at least y'all get bites. I can't even get a bite.
Come on!
I gotta feed the cats.
I gotta feed my ball sack.
To what? Something just flew past me. God, fish. What are you? That's it. I'm walking up the hill. At some point, you must submit.
At some point, I must catch a fish. I don't know when that point is going to be.
I'm going to beat this sumbitch to death.
I'm gonna beat this sumbitch to death.
Oh yeah, I'm tired of playing with him. No more gentleness. He's got my damn reel down to 70%. Yeah, that's it. You're gonna submit.
After 30 minutes, I get another trash fish.
Wow.
And I had to change my entire setup just to get it.
All that, and he got away. I gotta leave. Cause I'm
Shit,
full.
I gotta
I'm
leave
full.
Too. I'm not full, but this ain't worth it. I'm not ever gonna catch $1,500 worth of shit.
How much did I catch? $323?
I caught $205 worth of fish.
I didn't catch that much more. What a stupid game.
I'm going to Lone Star Lake because it don't cost no money.
Star Lake?
Yeah.
Where is Star Lake? Oh, God. That one?
I'm going back.
We need to go to the Everglades.
At least I was catching something. I can't go to the Everglades. I'm not high enough level.
Emerald Lake.
That costs too much.
How much does it cost? Let's see.
I ain't even got a license for that shit.
It's only $2,350.
It's only. It's only $2,350.
Here, let's see something. Inventory. I've only got $4,496. Crap. Please let me buy it. There's dead mice. I bought dead mice.
So how much does it cost for New York? Let's go see. Let's go to the shop and see what the New York lights cost. Damn, 20 bait coin. I ain't going to New York. I think Austin died.
He had to go feed the cat.
I'm here.
Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, he didn't.
New friends only room. At Lone Star Lake. Yeah, I'm gonna be alone here. Don't nobody wanna play with me.
Damn, I wanna buy flies.
I got more candy.
Maggots.
I lost so much shit today.
Shit, at least you got something in return. At least you got some fish.
I didn't make expenses though. I spent almost $2,000. I went home with $229.
So I see your pigs out of there. Neat.
I went home with $260 worth of.
It's pretty damn tasty.
You spent bait coins on that?
No, I didn't buy it. I got it for free from the pumpkin. You gotta go through the pumpkin and press E.
What pumpkin?
You know the pumpkins that are in the game? The little jack-o'-lanterns. You go up to the pumpkin and you press E and you get some.
Oh, while you're playing?
It's like trick or treat.
Cool.
Where are you
press
at?
Press E to interact. Dead mice.
Are you talking about in-game while you're playing?
Yeah, in the game. Whenever you come here, you spawn in, there's going to be a jack-o'-lantern. There's gonna be a set of three of them.
I don't see.
Go over there and you press E, and then it'll give you something random. I think it has to be an item that costs bait coin. I'm out of running stamina.
Get in shape.
Oh, you get in shape.
I spent an hour and a half on the bike this morning.
So... Get out of me.
Get out of me.
Wow, 30. That's a good one.
I don't know why I can't see your room.
Look, I'm actually getting nibbles here.
Okay, so over to the
what
right.
What a happy...
Over to
what
the
am
right.
I supposed to do?
I'm trying to find the room.
We're at Lone Star Lake.
I understand that. I'm well aware. But where is your room? How do I join?
It should be join friends lobby. Shouldn't it?
I don't even see that. I've got new private room, new friends only, and random room.
Where did I get?
Can you just join on us in Steam?
I'm gonna see. Nope.
Well, this game's broken. I create a room and Gary can't join. I haven't even caught a fish yet. I got a nibble and then nothing came.
I'm moist.
I'm pretty damn dry, to tell you the truth.
I did not make my expenses up though, that's for sure.
I'm not even. There's the biter again. He needs to go ahead and take that hook.
There's pickerels in here. Smallmouth buffaloes.
Smallmouth ballsack. No, I just ain't gonna catch nothing today. I ain't catching a damn thing in this damn lake.
Oh my god.
Broken. Every lake is broken.
Everything that's broken is broken.
Uh-huh. This lake is broken. We need to sue the lake.
course, it won't be catfish, which I'm trying to catch.
Finally, took long enough. Just can't join us.
Nope.
Can't open the menu while you're casting your rod.
Something else?
Go.
No, we're going to Lone Star Lake and it's final.
We need a new room.
I'm gonna make a room, hang on.
He's gonna eat the broom.
I gotta get all my shit together.
He's gotta get his ball sack together.
You know? Ugh. I don't even know what to say.
Thanks?
No.
We should be.
Should be what? Breathing in the microphone?
This hurts.
Look, it's a faggot.
A wild faggot up here.
Alright, what do we want to put on there? A dead mouse. Okay. Alright, here we go with the dead mouse.
I got a dead mouse too.
You caught an alligator.
No, I don't want to catch that. Might eat me.
Out here with dead mice. What the hell is wrong with these people? I have never fished.
Actually use dead mice?
I've never fished with a dead mouse. How deep is it right here?
Small cunt bait.
Don't know. Maybe 60 or 70.
Okay. I don't believe you.
Well, it's at least 55. Let's turn it up.
You Dude, that mouse must stink because nobody's even nibbling at it.
Well, it's, let's try 68.
68 feet?
That's too deep. That's pushing it. Let's see. 60 is too deep. 55. Yeah, 55 is about maxed out over here.
God dang it. I had a donkey too.
You did something big?
Yep, I had a donkey.
And what happened?
I fed the donkey.
Why would you feed the donkey?
Why am I getting a message? Bait was eaten or lost? No!
It lost the big mouth.
The big mouth.
Nothing lost there.
The large mouth mom got it. Come on. You know you want to swim up on it. Steady.
Have you had any nibbles at 60 feet or 60 inches or whatever?
I'm at 50. I have 16 in the morning.
I was promised to be eaten by sharks today. Where are the sharks?
I'm going to Texas.
Well, who the hell wants to spend $1,500 to go back to damn Missouri?
When I can't bring home $1,500 worth of frickin'
delicious fish.
It's not delicious. It tastes like mud.
I didn't know.
Y'all have disappeared. You're merged.
We have become.
You need to get outside of each other.
We have become
numb.
You're
gonna die.
Is it inside me? Get out of me.
I haven't moved.
Nibble.
That's it, Bobber. Go over towards him. Not this way. What'd you get?
Garbage.
Garbage. I don't know what just happened.
Somebody shove that mic down your throat. I want to catch me a fish.
Come here, you son of a bitch. I gotta sling you on the other side of...
Fucking fish.
All right, here we go.
Hook.
Joy.
Number.
Come on, Kraken. Daddy needs a Kraken.
Come on up here. He's far too big.
Just don't get bites anymore. I think this game is out to get me.
I got candies. I got candies and you can have none.
You can't have my candies.
What pumpkin? Oh, those up there on the hill? Is that the ones you're talking about?
Yeah. There's another one on the other side of the lake that you can get some out of.
Juice?
Look at that. It's a piece of garbage.
It's not showing what you caught.
Why am I always sandwiched between two other men?
Wow. Okay, going to the pumpkin. Trick or treat. Hey, I got some candy.
Suck my meat.
And you say the other one's on the other side of the lake?
Mm-hmm.
Which way? Right or left?
Across the way. I'm looking this way from the
I see here. I see something on the horizon there.
Use the map to travel. That's like right there. Or you can just walk over there. Take it twice as long.
Alright, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this.
I got some candy.
I got some candy in my basement, boys.
Why is another man sandwiching me? Taking my fish.
Never gonna become a fish again.
Never gonna give it up. Must catch giant squid. Sounds like somebody's here. This is not going as planned. What did I catch?
Great. You're great. This game is rigged. I don't catch nothing.
I can't ever catch
this shit. I can't catch anything.
I've got something nibbling.
I got shark.
I got fined $100.
That's what you deserve.
That's bullshit.
Because you just chose to take the fish.
I enjoyed the fish.
It wasn't worth $100.
The hell did I get fined again?
Because you don't have an advanced license, do you?
I guess not.
I can take anything from this lake.
I can take anything.
They can't stop me.
I can take your body from this lake.
Why would I? I just throw him in the lake.
Stab.
Stab.
Mom, bedroom. I'm trying to fish. Mom, bedroom.
I don't think my mom would ever do that for me.
I don't know. She does it for me sometimes. Bait was eaten! This is garbage, man.
I lost about 15 bait.
Total lack of friendliness. What just happened?
I hear you doing that with your mouth. Better stop that. Somebody's gonna call you gay.
Ooh, I'm a tail.
You call gay all the time. It don't bother me.
Oh, you call gay on time.
Nothing biting.
I may have figured out the secret to the bass, the bass.
Been 10 long years since the devil laid his fiddle at Johnny's feet, and it burned inside his mind the way he
said. First you take a stick of dynamite and then you throw it in the lake. And then you get your net out. Catch the result.
The sin of pride, the devil cried, is what will do you in.
I thought we had this settled. I'm the best it's ever been.
Johnny, didn't you ever know the time keeps marching on? The coldest hour is the one comes just before the dawn. The devil's back in the dark. Or will you let the devil be the man?
Truth is, I had played this is a piece of shit lake. Every lake in this damn game is a piece of shit.
And this is why you end up with the sharks.
I'm happy with that outcome. Please take me.
Please take me.
Take me now.
Please take me. Cthulhu, send the sharks. I want to go now. Why are you merging with me?
Who's merging? Why are you?
Stop!
Rather than me. Oh, hey!
Y'all better just be turning back if you want this boy to win. Cause practice is the only cure for predicaments.
Now, devil, it would be a sin for you to get my boat. So you go on back to hell to the woodshed, I'll go.
Is that helping at all?
Johnny, are you practicing or will your hands grow
the devil walks the Is that helping?
You look like you've merged.
Will you ever know the devil wants his daddy's very soul?
Not please you.
Yeah, I'm not pleased. I think that shit's kind of gay.
He doesn't seem to mind it. And yet still, I'm trying to get inside you.
Come on, just one good, massive $100 fine. There it goes.
Thank you for letting
God's own word ring true. He said you can't be trusted.
Yes.
What you gonna do?
These dang bluegills, that's all I catch.
Daddy caught a crappie.
Daddy took a crappie.
From the lake.
No, he took a crappie in the lake.
How do you poo?
Everybody Poos, a book by Dr. Seuss.
He can make a better book.
I will not crap upon a rock. I will not crap inside your sock. I will not crap upon the pier. No, I will not crap inside your ear. I will not crap on the stool, but I might crap while swimming in the pool. You get a little visual on that one. Then I get drunk in the afternoon. Old blue tick hound. My music's different than yours.
Yes, I'm still listening to Night Over to my Beethoven.
Bait was eaten or lost!
If I can't get it on, I wish somebody bite my bait. If you don't like the way I'm living, you just leave this long hair country boy alone. Dun, ding, dun, 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 dun. I think I need to go deeper.
That's what she said. That is definitely what she said.
Ugh. Gonna be sick.
Can roll. Wants me to send a donation because he's worried about my soul. He said, come on. You know you want him. It's a delicious little bite. Here we go.
All this time, all I got is 3 pounds of fish.
You got more than me. I got 1.8 pounds. So fuck off.
All this time, all I got 200 pounds of fish.
I only got 2.1 pounds.
I caught two fish and one of them was illegal. And I got fined for it.
Man, this 40-foot shit ain't working.
I've got something at 40 feet right now. Nibbling. Yes, it's mine. Inside me. Crappy, holy shit! Trophy wife!
Holy shit! Holy fly! What? What did you say?
Trophy white crappie for $84.
Oh, lucky you.
Yes, lucky me.
A poor girl wants to marry. And a young girl wants to flirt. What is this bullshit? Take another tote. But I ain't asking nobody for nothing. If I can't get it on my own. You don't like the way I'm living. You just leave this long hair.
You got a nibble. For long.
Take his bait. Take his bait.
I'm patient. I'll wait till I'm sure I've got it.
bait acquired.
Wow, new personal record. I'll take it.
What the hell is this?
I never spotted bass.
God! What do I want to do here?
I catch your 0.2 pound fish now.
What do I want to do?
You want to toss it back.
Yeah, you're right. I've been fined $100.
You took it?
Yeah, of course.
You stupid. Was it worth $100?
Yeah, I leveled up.
Every time I was fined $100. Seems like if you take illegal fish, you get fined no matter what. I've never been found to be fined. Upon your pretty
shoulders, there's a fair. Ooh, I can get a new outfit. If I quit getting fined.
I'm never even gonna level up. I'm not gonna catch a fish anymore. I'm just not gonna level up anymore. I'm gonna stay level 7 for the rest of my life.
What is wrong with him?
That's awesome.
Now what did we get?
I'm so happy.
Are you gonna take it too?
No.
I'm gonna.
Shit,
I'm
I got fined $100.
I'm gonna go sit by myself. You
lied to me. I'm
not gonna take it. I'm gonna get on the road.
I gotta quit fishing for these because this is not good.
What are you using and how far?
Huh?
How far down and what are you using for bait?
I'm 55 feet or 55 and small minnows.
Man, that's garbage. You got 3 in a row and you got 5 for each of them.
Take your chances. Yeah, you get fined every time.
I've never been failed to be fine. But I'm not doing that.
Alright, so I've got candy on my line for some reason. Eat my candy. Eat it.
Gobble it up. Yeah.
Eat it all.
Oh, don't leave a drop left.
You know.
What?
Nothing.
What kind of candy are you talking about?
Baby's got her blue jeans on.
Getting blue balls over here.
Nobody wants to bite on my worm.
I wonder why.
You can catch a catfish with a pig eye.
Yeah, bullfuck.
Well, considering the rarity of the catfish located within this lake.
Yeah, you're not going to find too many takers. I don't think I've ever caught one here. Have I? I've caught one.
No, not here.
I've taken hundreds of trash fish from this lake, and I've caught maybe one, if any, catfish. That's been broken. I've never gotten anything, ever.
Yeah, mister, I got... All my fish are illegal, is the only reason why I got any poundage. By all rights, the game warden should have snatched my rod from me.
At least you catching something.
Oh. Why did you put that right next to me?
Why did you stick your rod right next to me?
Don't cross the rods.
Yeah, give it a good rubbing. Her memory round a golden wedding ring. And rub it down really well with oil. And tonight some dance all doctor might break the chains and lock her. It's really gay in here.
Why you can't be allowed to fish.
Like that? Kind of your nose?
Yeah, I'm not even allowed to catch anything anymore.
Have you given
up? I don't
up?
Think anybody is.
And this is mine.
Except for that.
What'd you get? What'd you get?
Rare.
What was
got
it?
Got some blue balls. Get bites. I should just hang up my rods. I'm never gonna get anything ever.
What are you doing fishing with rods?
When I get done with my rod, I like to hang it up too. I usually throw it over my shoulder. Come to daddy. God damn it!
What are you gonna do?
$100 fine! Damn it. I was hoping it would sneak
it. I can't come back in now.
If it would just sneak one away, you know? God. You can't come back in.
There we go. I had to double click for some reason. Time to catch nothing.
Oh, Danny boy.
Oops.
The pipes are calling.
I think I could probably just set my controller down.
Walk away.
Yep, just walk away. Ain't nothing gonna bite.
Go make something to eat.
Yep.
I've got Dan's theme playing in the back.
Now the piece of shit's gonna bite. I said,
all right.
Start taking a drink.
The butt gill. Illegal fish.
You took an illegal fish?
No, it's legal. This one's legal.
Look, my favorite.
Go in the shower.
Yeah, that's what I feel like after playing this game. Like you got a cold shower.
That's nasty.
It's you, it's I know.
You and I must abide.
But come ye back when Donald Trump, apparently.
You know that's not true.
But it was in the dossier.
People pay good money to create that dossier. Wait, what?
Bill with salacious comments. Wait, what? We think it's all to be true. Not a bit of fabrication.
Look at these beautiful piece of shit fish I'm catching.
That is no fish. Dick patch. 3 weeks.
Do anything. My strike timed out.
Why am I playing this game?
I don't know why we're playing this shit.
Kings of Trash Fish.
See a doctor immediately.
If it persists,
after 4 hours.
Otherwise, just enjoy it.
Where the hell did you get that long ass rumpet?
Why are you looking at my rod?
That's like a 20-foot-long fishing rod.
Hell yeah. See it jiggling?
I'm gonna cross the rod now.
Watch it jiggle. You see it jiggling?
Hello, darling. Nice to see you. It's been just as lovely as you used to be.
Okay, so that might
look,
be a little,
it's look. A trash fish.
Are you happy? Hope you're doing.
There we go.
Just to know it means so much to me. What's that, darling? How am I doing? Guess I'm doing all right, except I can't sleep.
Some eats this damn candy, I'll be surprised.
I've gone through 11 candy.
What?
I've gone through 11 candy. All hits.
Yeah, he's eating all the damn candy. Just for old times. He's jumping down in the water to get it. I know what he's doing. In my arms
one more. Candy also comes in my butt sometimes.
Wow.
Thank you, darling.
Thanks for that. Candy has captured crap. A white crappy.
Goodbye, darling. Gotta go now. Gotta try.
Ooh, sweet tooth. That's what she said. That's what she said.
How's your new love? Are you happy? Hope you're doing.
Come on. You know you want this sweet, delicious candy.
I got one then with candies.
Eat some candy. Eat some candy. Daddy needs illegal fish. I at least got to make my fines up.
Yeah, $400 worth of fish.
It's going to be hard to do out of this piss hole. Come on, you want the candy, you want the candy. It's pressing against your lips now. There we go. Just allow it to go in. A bluegill.
That's not gay.
What?
Sexual, just let it go in.
That had nothing to do with being gay.
Or a sexual.
I was talking to the fish.
Yeah, I know. It
take the bait.
Woo! The bait.
What the hell was that? Woo! A bluegill. Nope. Did he?
Yes.
I'm gonna take this motherfucker too.
Yeah, worst thing to do is fine.
Don't take this fish to avoid $100 fine, or you can try your luck.
Try your luck.
I guess I'm gonna try my luck. I'm gonna get $100 fine though.
Watch Cody not get out.
There we go. You've been fined $100.
Perfect.
I guess it's 100% chance.
That game warden sucked my ball sack.
No. He took your
faggot
money.
Faggot telling me what I can and can't catch. I catch whatever I please. Bitch.
There's a lot of ways of saying what I wanna say to you. There's songs and poems and promises and dreams that might come true. But I won't talk of starry skies or moonlight on the ground. I'll come right out and tell you I just love you.
What the fuck are you doing?
Down.
Don't answer
lay
that.
Down in salt yes. Blue. Oh, yeah.
I was doing a fish clap. It calls
he
fish
got the
here.
Clap from a fish. He got swamp ass.
There's so many.
Damn, I wish there were sharks in here.
Be into them for sure.
You've got a way of doing little things that turn me on.
What's going on?
Like standing in the kitchen.
What happened? I was AFK.
Yeah,
I still love to lay you down. Lay you down and softly whisper pretty love words in your ear.
Why are you fishing over here?
Lay you down and tell you all the things.
Because his stink has run the fish away.
I'll let you know how much it means.
Okay.
Okay.
My stink ran the fish away.
See, I have no catch in me because of your stink.
I'm gonna come over there then. Since y'all want to say my stink's running the fish away, I'm coming over there.
Faded and silver takes its place.
Yay!
Just as lovely.
And $100 fine attached.
And if I can, I know that I'd still love.
I'm about to get
you down. Lay you down and softly whisper pretty love words. Down and tell you all the things a woman loves to hear. I'll let you know how much it means just having you.
Best fishing trip ever.
I'd love to lay you down.
Yeah.
Lay you down and softly whisper pretty love words in your ear.
Suck on my worm. Take a look at my red worm, fishy. Don't you want?
Yeah, what's wrong with him?
I don't know. I don't have any red worms in your
ear. There's no way I'm gonna catch anything. You keep splashing the fucking water over here. God damn it! It's worse than me.
Why are you over here with me? I was trying to get away from your stink ass.
Shh, be quiet.
Is that an admission of stink ass?
No. Stink ass is on the other side.
Alright. As soon as this fish is done, I'm coming my ass over.
Son of a bitch whore!
I know it's only meant
to lose your bait?
No. Him.
Well, you're stinky,
too. Yeah, but I'm more like a pleasant, aromatic scent.
Oh, whatever. I don't think so.
Oh, you think you're going to run away? You think you're cute?
Why are we fishing in this piss hole?
Because it's cheap and I don't have to pay $50
my everything, my heart I can't control. You rule my very soul. My only prayer will be.
Can we not do that?
Why does that happen? Just out of curiosity.
I don't know, just let it happen.
My one and only prayer
I don't know what, I don't know, you know, I don't have a whole lot of faith in this pet food shit.
Get access to 3 fishing destinations, catch trophy badasses, pikes, and trouts, and special edition rods and reels, awesome assholes. Four new baits, 23 new lures, fish at large available, new equipment available, Rocky Lake, Colorado unlocked, probably cost $2,000 to get there, $20,000 or $40,000 or more than I got in my wallet.
Hello, fellow mouth breather.
Lucky Bobber Challenge.
Hello, baby. Conway here.
Lucky Ball Spec Challenge. We need to merge. Hold on.
We do?
We need to merge. That's the key.
Merge
to
and form up Fishtron.
How does it say form up Voltron? Except for we have penises.
Oh, God.
What's wrong with you?
Dark places have been entered.
What is wrong with
Golden
you?
Shitter. Half a pound.
The golden shower. Kiss you all over your face. Well, it's a
red-necked, law-making night. Why do people keep getting excited to me? Till you've been touched in the moon.
You want a fish for peas?
Wait, you don't?
I need fish peas.
I need fish peas.
The whole ocean's filled with fish pea, right?
No, that's nasty.
Think about it.
Ew.
And fish poo.
Pea water.
They never drink the salt water at the beach. Full of fish pee.
Hold on, I gotta fish through you.
Don't need to fish through me. Listen to the
whippoorwills, how they sing. We can go back to back.
We know what we got when the nights get hot outside. Yeah, it's red naked, long making night.
I have no idea why.
It's time to eat. I gotta go eat this fish.
Go get him, dead mouse.
Spot for me.
Go get him, dead mouse.
$464. Oh, yes.
$100 in points. Probably $100 worth of fish.
Put this rat back in the bag.
He's not catching anything, are you? Let in there,
you get
Something just broke the water. It's just not going well at all.
I've eaten most of my candy.
I was there to buy a pistol. She was there to hock her ring. The broker in that pawn shop deals in almost anything. He'll pay you for your misery or he'll sell you someone's pain. And that twinkle in his greedy eyes says your loss will be his gain. She stood back in the shadows as the broker dealt with me. Her eyes were dark and desperate from some private misery. His word was so prophetic when he said, you've got to steal. I said, throw in one bullet and you've got yourself a deal. Oh, Saturday night special is an easy thing to buy. All you gotta be is 21 or 15 if you lie. Just hand the man the money and if someone's gotta die. Broker in the pawn shop won't even blink an eye. Well, he handed me the pistol and I was almost to the door when I heard him tell
I think this place is dried up.
Nothing more. I've got bait that's not really meant for this
guy. As he took her wedding band. Well, my hand was in my pocket and the gun was
damn,
in my
unsuccessful
hand.
Cast.
I was gonna use that bullet to end my life. I was once somebody's husband. She was once somebody's wife. Well, I usually mind my business, but I could not walk away. His dollars just weren't making sense, and I knew I had to stay.
Where did Skunk go?
When he caught my eyes. He's eating dinner, I likely believe.
But he knew the gun was there.
Get out of
here. I asked him what his life was worth, and he opened up that drawer for a simple golden wooden band.
That is just incredibly gay that you're standing right there in front of him.
There's a hole through your chest. Special, even though it was a plan. As we walked am I helping? Sidewalk, she reached and took
my hand. We crossed the bridge and I took you're not that hurting. Gun and stood not helping.
Well, that's unacceptable.
Said, ever been to Texas? She said, I think I'd love it there. Oh, a Saturday night special is an easy thing to buy. All you gotta be is 21 or 15 if you lie. But there's a pawn shop in the city, used to deal in everything. But you can't buy a pistol there. You can't hock your wedding ring.
Well, I think I'm going to take my fines and run.
All right.
Let's see here. Going to inventory, map. Let's leave. Let's see. Damn. You got $548?
And you got fined $400.
Yeah, it's pretty good. My fish hut's durability needs to be repaired. I wonder if there's a, flies. I can get flies. I can get artificial salmon eggs too. I think I'm gonna try some of those. They might be pretty good.
The question is, some of the stuff isn't useful in the venue.
I don't care. I have dead mice.
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, that was fun. Sort of. Yep. In some strange world.